Hi there. Here we are at Studio Oz Mosaics on a beautiful sunny day, and I've just had the most wonderful thing shown to me. Janet is here from Tile Art Australia, and look at this. Are you looking for the perfect gift for Christmas, birthday, a celebration, an anniversary? Whatever, look at this. You can have your artwork put on this fantastic wine bottle carrier. Janet, pull one of the bottles out and show how easy it is to get it in and out. Look at that. So, next time you go to a restaurant, imagine walking in with your mosaic artwork, your business logo, or this beautiful artwork. We can supply the artwork ideas, or come and make your own mosaic and have it put on this beautiful gift line. Could you imagine for Christmas this year putting your own a bottle in? You could even print your own Robertson label and fill up these glasses and impress everybody. So for the perfect Christmas present, the wine bottle carrier, maybe a couple of glasses, and of course some wine. If not, fill it with Christmas chocolates for lightness to post. Don't you think, Janet?
Absolutely.
A great idea.
Easy.
So I'm excited. I sound like I'm selling steak knives. Are you excited, Janet?
No, I think it's lovely.
We're excited.
It's
but
easy
look
too.
At this beautiful painting that Janet has done, and her company has put on this beautiful, lightweight, easy to wash, and the print is permanent, isn't it, Janet?
Yep,
it won't
absolutely.
Run if it gets wet, so don't be scared of getting it. Look, and you can lay it down because it's padded. It's beautifully padded. So pull the other one out, Janet.
It's like a wetsuit.
Yes. Pull it out and then lay it down.
It's
look at
very
this.
Easy
it's
to
fabulous.
Pack.
It's fabulous. It is. I actually thought it was a hot water bottle container at first because it's so gorgeous, in fact. Wouldn't that be nice?
Ooh.
So, Janet, show how you could roll it up really small to post to somebody in a jiffy bag. Look at this for your Christmas present. Or, as I said, fill it with some chocolates or nuts or cards or other gifts. You could use
there
that to pack
go.
Your other
That's
prezzies
right.
in and
to
post
protect,
them, couldn't
it would
you?
Protect
but
them.
I'm
yep.
in love with this. It is so fabulous. So treat yourself to some of Janet's exquisite, beautiful silk paintings reproduced on these wonderful wine bottle carriers. Or, as I said, send us a photo of your child, your favourite photo, a picture of your family at Christmas, or do a mosaic and have it printed on. We have got the ideas. Just contact us. So contact us for a price and order yours well in advance for Christmas. They are fabulous. But as I said, not just Christmas, birthday. I can just run down my Christmas list now and it's done. Janet, it's beautiful. What a great
you.
Innovative idea.
Great. Thanks.
So let's get going. And I can just see the possibilities are absolutely endless. Imagine a business and a corporation giving those as their Christmas presents.
Yeah,
a bottle
good.
Of wine or and that with, you know, it could have Oz Mosaics on it or
you could put your logo
any
on
logo
it, yep.
or a restaurant themselves. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
You could match that in. But what I love is that I would love to put one of my mosaics that I based on a beautiful prancing horse, lovely creams and blacks. And that would be a great one because, as David mentioned before, some men might want to walk into the bottle shop with a thing covered
early.
In flowers.
Yep.
They're weird, aren't they, men? But if you put something
you
on,
get
but
a more
no one would mind
image.
That.
Yeah.
But the women
yeah.
would love this, and the women
yeah.
carry the wine. What a sexist thing of David to say that the men carry the wine in.
We
usually carry all the champagne, don't we, Janet?
We know
okay,
better.
So I hope you all have a wonderful Christmas, but contact us or email me if you'd like to know more about this wonderful Moz wine bag.